Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to disable a webcam in Windows 10. It's perfectly valid to be concerned about someone hacking your network, accessing your computer, and then using your webcam to watch you. Most people guard against this by putting a piece of tape over their webcam. However, there's a less messy approach to doing this that still achieves the same end, simply disabling your Windows webcam. Disabling your Windows webcam only takes a few minutes and will help ensure that someone accessing your computer won't be able to spy on you. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off your webcam in Windows 10. Step 1. Right-click the Start button on the far left side of the taskbar. The Start button looks like the Windows icon. A menu appears. Click Device Manager in the menu. The Device Manager window appears. Step 2. Click to expand your computer name if it isn't expanded already. Locate either cameras or imaging devices in the list of options. Expand whichever option you find in your list. In this example, I'll expand cameras. I can see my webcam listed beneath cameras. Step 3. Right-click your webcam. A context menu appears. Step 4. Click Disable Device in the context menu. A message appears, warning you that disabling your webcam will cause it to stop functioning. Click Yes to fully disable your Windows webcam. You'll see a down-pointing arrow appear over your webcam icon, indicating that your Windows webcam has successfully been disabled. You can always re-enable your Windows webcam at any time by right-clicking your webcam and then clicking Enable Device. Congratulations! You now know how to disable a webcam in Windows 10. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.